The video you're watching is a helpful tool to assist licensees in linking their license and Accela. The most common reason for license rejection is the license holder's name is not listed in the contact section of the account. The license holder's name must be provided in the contact information section in order to be approved. When you're logged into Accela, please navigate to the Home tab, that's here in the upper left-hand corner. This is where you'll find My Account once you're logged in. Under the My Account tab, you'll find several sections, including account type, login information, license information, and as you scroll down the page, you'll find contact information, trust account information, and delegates. Please navigate to the license information section and click Add a License. Once here, you'll need to make sure to include your license type and your license number. Please note that inactive licenses will not be allowed to be added. After adding the license information, navigate back to My Account and navigate to the Contact Information section halfway down the page. This is where the license holder's name must be included to successfully link your license in Accela. Click the Add a Contact button, and this will prompt you to select a contact type. You can choose an individual or an organization. An important note, if you're adding a contact as an organization, you must add both a mailing and billing address. If both address types are not provided, you will be given an error message and will not be able to proceed. A different window will appear asking you to input your contact information. Please make sure to fill out all sections of the contact information with a red asterisk. After the license holder's name is added to the contact information section, you'll be approved to link your license to Accela. If you have any other questions or concerns or need further assistance, please don't hesitate to contact our team at licensing@scgov.net. Our dedicated team is here to assist, and we're committed to ensuring your confidence in using Accela.